I just showed you last year's turkey, now here's this year's.
Pat dry and add salt and place in the refrigerator overnight. Add rosemary, thyme, salt, pepper, garlic powder, paprika to your softened butter, then stir. Add potatoes, carrots, and onions inside your turkey, then your butter mixture to the inside and outside of the skin. Finish with herbs and place in the oven. Baste during cooking and remove at 159.
Now here's the finished product. Happy Thanksgiving.